now it's time for the big sweep. Woo! Oh, yeah. Look at these times. James and Kim, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. You'll start first. Mary and Carol are right behind with 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And Eric and Chris, you're right behind them with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Oh, boy, this one's going to be fun. Well, they're all fun, but this one is really going to be fun. Okay, look out there. Everything you see up and down those supermarket aisles is up for grabs. You can fill as many of these carts as you want. Now, listen carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have for you in the market in today's big sweep. Now, we have those three television monitors out there. During the big sweep, all you have to do is hit the button below any monitor, and you will instantly receive a one-word clue to a specific product. Now, each TV has a different clue. It's going to help you identify that mystery product. If you can get it either in your cart or across the line here before the sweep is over, we will give you an extra $250. Oh, and also, somewhere out there in the market is this huge box of gain. Anytime during the sweep, you may run to that gain box and retrieve one of the envelopes on it. Inside will be either $25 or $100 that will be added to your sweep total. Only one envelope per player, by the way. Also, remember, we still have the coffee and candy for $100. And don't forget those bonus specials, because they could be worth up to $250. And the team whose runner sweeps up the most money and merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for the second time for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and that's when James will take off. On your mark, get set, and go, James. Go, 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 go.
With only 10 seconds separating each shopper, James is the pace setter as he starts hoisting in containers of Bertolli olive oil.
One, and go, 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 go.
We'll get right back to Mary, but first, to a TV monitor. James slaps the button, and he sees Miracle. Mary says, I want that bonus.
Go, 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 go.
Finally, our field of shoppers is complete as Eric gets his second big sweep underway. And where will he settle down? The health and beauty aid section. He bends low and digs out bottles of Whitewater cologne and aftershave. They're worth over 11 bucks each. Back to James. Hey, check out the expression on this man's face. Is he intense or what? He sure wants that $5,000. Eric also knows that it's not often in life you get a second chance. How's he building up his score? That's smart. $14 boxes of Primatine Mist. That'll add up to big bucks. Back to Mary, who peels off a game box envelope. One of them is worth as much as $100. Where's Eric heading? Ah, for the same game box. He hopes his envelope will be the $100 one. James knows that these mega packs of Huggies are worth a big 20 bucks each.
Where's Miracle? Where's Miracle?
Miracle Whip, and here he is.
Wow. The only mystery product clue James saw was Miracle. But that was enough for him to look for the Kraft Miracle Whip. And he gets a few jars. That's an extra $250 for Team 1. While Mary keeps shopping, I wonder if the other teams overheard Team 1 blurt out the name of the mystery product.
Eric, check the Miracle Whip on the floor. I think that's a bonus. Try that.
Wow. Look, Eric of Team 3 got the clue, and he's on the hunt for the Miracle Whip. He's in the right aisle, and he's looking for it. Yes, he gets it. Team 3 gets an extra $250. And look at this. Team 2 also overheard that the Kraft Miracle Whip is the mystery product. Mary's team is also $250 richer now. I wonder if James of Team 1 realizes that the other teams have cashed in on his answer. At any rate, he's shopping like crazy. He's got a whole bunch of turkeys, and now he's picking off a game box envelope. What else can he grab to build up his score? Hey, try a Chiquita banana bonus. Mary's working the deli section, digging out small hams that carry a gourmet price tag. The clock is starting to count down, and every second becomes really precious. James got a fresh cart. That's smart if you want to load in these giant hoses. And look at Eric. He's flying. But what did he spot? Ah, a bonus, and he races it back. Remember, the team with the highest big sweep total will get a second chance to go for the $5,000. It's not often in life that you get a second chance, but we've given it to these three teams. But which team will be going for the big money? Stick around. We'll find out.
Wow. Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Great shopping. All right. Chris and Checkers are standing by in just a little bit. We're going to find out which of these great teams has the highest total and gets that second chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. It's hidden someplace behind a product here just waiting for them, so stick around.